had his weekly bath, now he's looking good. And he's cruising the neighborhood. He's strutting his stuff and he's looking tough. But he's not looking for a fight, he's looking for some love. He knows that somewhere down the street there's a girl dog waiting there in heat. He can hear her howling with desire. Now he's jumping the fence to put out the fire. Why don't you neuter that boy? Why don't you spay that girl? There's so many homeless, helpless animals in the world. Do something good for society. Take home a dog or cat to your family and neuter that boy and spay that girl. He gave himself a bath and now he's feeling hot. He knows he's the top cat on the block. He's roaming the alleys, he's on the prowl. He's looking for a party and a little meow. He has no class, he has no pride. Any cat at all will do just fine. He's not looking for love or to settle down. Just a little hanky-panky, then see you around. Why don't you neuter that boy? Why don't you spay that girl? There's so many homeless, helpless animals in the world. Do something good for society. Take home a dog or cat to your family and neuter that boy, to spay that girl. They are God's creatures and that's the truth. They're not put here to be abused. Dogs and cats are like me and you. Sometimes they need a little love too. In all the shelters throughout the land, people are doing the best that they can to find the animals a loving home and a family that they can call their own. To all the rescuers, let me say thanks for your kind, unselfish ways. God's gonna bless you for all you do, and if the animals could talk, they'd thank you too. Why don't you neuter that boy?
Neuter that boy.
Why don't you spay that girl?
Spay that girl.
There's so many homeless, helpless animals in the world. Do something good for society. Take home a dog or cat to your family and neuter that boy, spay that girl. Oh, neuter that boy, spay that girl.